Thanks for checking in with Maine's Total Weather. It's early on a Sunday morning, and we've got some impact weather, both rain showers coming through, and maybe in a couple of locations in the pre-dawn hours here, some bits of icing across the interior. That's up in the mountains. Now, things are changing rapidly today. Rain showers are going to give way to clouds, giving way to partly sunny skies developing during the afternoon hours, and with that, temperatures soar up into the 50s. On the weather map, well, high pressure that brought us the cold the past couple of days continues to move away. We noticed the warmer temperatures yesterday during the afternoon, and then here comes a warm front with the snow up in the mountains and then the rain showers, and eventually a cold front slides through, but that probably won't arrive until tonight. So here we go. One day, light rain showers, which could be some freezing rain in the mountains, and then scattered rain showers, and then a steadier rain middle part of the day. Now this afternoon, we get the opportunity for some sunny breaks. That's when temperatures soar up close to 50. And before the day is through, there could be yet another round of showers coming through. And with this last batch, there may be some reports of a little bit of thunder here or there. High temperatures today, well, where the warmer air comes in first, you're up close to 60. Sanford, Kittery, Freiburg's at 55. Portland as well in the mid-50s. Mid-50s up in Windham, and then lower 50s, Bethel, Farmington, over to Waterville in the upper 40s. Here's a check in the next 8 days. Catch a break overnight tonight, but more rain arrives here on Monday afternoon.